I got asked the other day if I could do like a guitar tutorial for a song. I don't know if I'm a good enough guitar player for that. I've taught one person a song. I feel like I'm like, you know, the one chord, and then you play it the one way.
Like me.
Yeah. It's exactly, I feel like, you should have seen that I was wearing this dress last night, and I looked exactly like Phoebe Buffay. And I felt like Phoebe Buffay, and I've had people tell me I give off Phoebe Buffay vibes. Although in real life, I'm more like Monica. I don't know if you've noticed, I have a name saved with Monica too, so.
Lost in the light, American glory, made it before me. Now I'm feeling hopeless, ripped up my brown dress. Love and get yours, I saw the score. Ripping my life. No camera sketch, my path is miles. I'm counting days, I'm counting miles.
Lockwood Distilling. I'm Courtney. My sign decided to fall over due to the wind out here, so I gotta fix it real quick. Pretty awesome. And so I've told places about my Taylor Swift events I'm down to do, and Lockwood's like, yeah, we want to do that. And I'm like, okay. So we set that up probably December, January-ish. And so here we are now in March. And it is a pretty lovely day, a little windy, but it's nice. I do take requests, should you have any, depending on the request. I don't know all of Taylor's music. Unfortunately, my poor little brain could not compensate all of that, those things, you know, on top of all the songs I already know that aren't Taylor Swift. I'm pretty sure there's information I learned during my master's degree program that's been replaced with lyrics by Taylor. You asked me something? He asked me something? Set up a certain way, but if I get asked to play a song earlier, it's like, sorry about it, everybody else gets to miss it. And we can go, oh, you missed it. But I will say, I have a majority rules. If everybody votes to hear it again, I will play it a second time. Two songs I've been asked to play more than three times in an evening. Number one, Dreams by Fleetwood Mac, and number two, All Too Well by Miss Taylor Swift. The regular version. I only know the regular version, unfortunately for you guys. But it was 15 minutes I'll never forget, because I kept forgetting how the song goes. I'm like, did I already do this part? Yes, I did. Two times. I have to find where I put that song. I've got a long list of Taylor Swift songs on here.
Forever. question can't be answered. I'm waiting for what it takes.
No, I don't like you. I don't.
But I can smile, I got heart, and you got time. I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got it, it's a million years in the underline. Ask it once, I'll check it twice. Oh! Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't. Our kingdom comes to me.
Yeah.
Evening, I guess. Although I could not compare to her, I'm sure. Although as much as I love her and as much as I like to boost myself sometimes, but I will own up, I am probably the Walmart version of Taylor Courtney this evening, but it's okay. We love her too. Anyway, so it was really hard picking out songs. Again, I don't know everything by her. It was hard to cram in my tiny, tiny brain. But also I have so many Taylor Swift shaped wrinkles in my head now. So it was really hard to pick and choose, but I've got songs from every album. I really try to like pick and choose, and then I've got quite a few mashups for you guys that I might play for sure. And it was super hard to go, oh, I wanna do that song. Oh wait, I've already got like five songs from 1989, or hey, I need to find this song, but it's like, oh, I don't know, like, you know, it's really hard to pick and choose. So it was really, really difficult. It took a long time. It probably took me about 2 or 3 weeks the first time I did one of these events to really narrow down the list, and then another probably 2-3 weeks to learn all the material. Because most of it's like I knew, but I didn't know how to play it on guitar yet, or I didn't know how I wanted to play it, or I didn't know how I wanted to sing it, or I didn't know what key it should have been in. So it's like a lot of decision making into some of these songs. And then some of them, it's like I've only ever played once before because nobody ever asks for them, or I never get the chance to play them aside from the one time I've actually done a Taylor Swift event. Aside from this one, but I'm really, really excited to be here and do this some more and play some Taylor for you guys. I don't know if you noticed me just jamming over here by myself a little bit too much sometimes, but it's okay. We're all here to have fun. I was bopping to Hannah Montana on my way over here, I'm not gonna lie. I needed a quick pick-me-up to calm me down too. And so I was, that was my go-to when I was younger. And so I'm like, let me try that today. Normally I would do the Taylor, but I'm like, I'm about to play 3 hours of Taylor Swift, I can't sing to anything yet. But anyway, so I've got a special version of Bad Blood for you. And if you like recognize the kind of version, it's a little different. But if you recognize the version, then you're cool. This is one of the tours I went to. So that was a little rendition of Bad Blood mashed up with Should Have Said No, just like Taylor did on her Reputation Stadium tour. I've seen Taylor twice in my lifetime. The very, very first time is very special to me, and it's kind of a sad story. Back when I was turning the lovely age of 15, in October, Taylor was on tour with her Speak Now World Tour in 2011. It's a very long time, it kind of ages me. Little me got tickets for my birthday. My mom bought them for me. And we were like, of course, in the nosebleeds of Cowboy Stadium, but we were in front of Jerry's big screen, so it was okay. We could like see everything. And it was the same area I sat in during the Reputation Stadium tour. Anyway, so because my birthday is in October, which in Texas, unfortunately, is usually when homecoming is, at the time, all my friends thought it would be so much cooler to go to homecoming than go to a Taylor Swift concert with me. So my mom sold the two extra tickets we had, because I had four tickets, and she sold them to one of her friends at work, so my mom went to see Taylor Swift with me, and I got to cry. And at that concert, I decided I wanted to be a musician. So it was, I can tell people right when it was. It was right during Dear John, I decided that I wanted to be a musician. And it's kind of heartwarming that I get to do stuff like this like years and years later. And then the other time I saw Taylor was when I was turning the magical age of 22, which happened to be when she was on tour with her Reputation Stadium tour. And I don't know what it is about Texas in October, but it always works out. So those are the times I've seen Miss Taylor Swift. Alright, we have another request. Oh wait, I said I'd play You Belong With Me, so I'm gonna do you. I told him I'd play You Belong With Me, so we'll do You Belong With Me first, okay? And then we'll come back to that. Jumping around my set list a lot more than I thought what I would be tonight, but y'all have some great requests. If I'm spending time off mic, it's because I'm scrolling looking for those requests. It takes me a minute. I have a lot of the songs, but I also don't have everything. All right. So on Friday, I actually got to play at a hotel in Dallas at the Marriott in Allen. And I just so timed it, there was a dance and cheer team staying in the hotel. And of course, all the parents came down to the bar and lounge area to, you know, have drinks, calm down after checking in, and have some food. And of course, all the kids got to sit at their separate table. Well, then the kids found out that I could play Taylor Swift, and a lot of Taylor Swift. So I then had an audience of like 10 to 15, about 12-year-old girls in front of me, and they asked me to play this song, and it was such a vibe because they were all dancing, singing, and screaming the lyrics right in front of me, and it took everything in me not to be like super excited and laugh. So it was super cute. I hope you guys have just as much fun singing this song. About any time you want to just get up, sing, dance, but even if it's over me, I do not care. If you want to have a karaoke moment, go for it. I'm just here to entertain. I will love it. I will try not to laugh and be all like in all seriousness. I'll try to keep my composure and keep singing. Sometimes I forget I'm a musician and actually have to be serious and sing the songs. But I feel like it's better to have that than someone who's warning. What?
She does get your hair. go Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. She won't have to know your story.
Thank you.
for a weekend. Isn't the bad guys good for a weekend? It's gonna be river, or it's gonna go down the flames. You can tell me what's over in the highest part.
Always waiting for you to be with me. Devil's eyes, angel's eyes,
to do like a lot of the hits, but they're all hits. Yeah. I always tell people, like, you know, it's really, it was super hard to try, and then I do have some songs that you can probably tell will be photo songs, or songs I was asked to learn for this. We'll see if I actually do them. Some songs you can tell I've done a lot of times. I've done Cool Summer a lot. I started incorporating it into my normal set list. It's like one of my warm-up songs because it's so fun to do. Huh?
Thank you. strong today, and the waking so hard. Think about the consequence of your magnetic field being a little too strong. I've got a boyfriend, he's older than us. He's in the club doing, I don't know what. You're so cool with me, I hate you so much. I hate you so much. Whiskey on ice, sunset in vine. You've ruined my life.
You say I did something bad, but I feel so good.
God. Should have been so far. Would you have me? Would you want me?
is
make it up to you. So I should at your party. So I should at your party. Yeah, I should at your party. Cause you have me, cause you love me. Would you kiss me on the board in front of all your stupid friends?
Songs are iconic.
This is the world of wild. Love is the root of this game.
Have to scroll to it, you have to give me a second. We've been jumping around my set list all night and unintentionally. Everyone, are we gonna get a dance party going on?
Yeah, we are.
I love it. won't laugh at you, I promise. I gotta find all the stuff. You gotta give me a minute. I think I planned anti-hero later, so I have to scroll down. So many of the songs, I forget where I put them. And we've been jumping, oh, I found this. We've been jumping around so much, I forgot where some of them are. You have to have the words because I've done it sometimes. All right. It sounds it. Are we ready? Are we prepared? Are we just, here, why don't you step a little more? Okay. I didn't do it.
Devices, they come with prices. Vices, I end up in crisis. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I was busy leaving, cause you got tired of my scheme. It's me, I'm the problem. It's me, time, everybody.
See that. It's okay, we'll get back in a sec. We've got a like show going on. Everybody ready to get back to it? I'll give you guys a second to come back and come. We can get back to dance party time over here. I guess now it's a party. Let me find it. And again, if you guys have requests, you gotta come tell me. Otherwise, I don't know what you want. I prepared songs for you guys, but I'd much rather play the ones you want to hear. Even if it's more than one.
Yes, for two.
I have to find it, though. It takes me seconds. I have to school.
This way.
The puppy cute. So cute. She's like, well, I'm gonna go over there and get some pets. I don't know what you're doing sitting at the table. Alright. I found it. We'll see how much of this song I remember. I don't have all the lyrics on here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Together, Google Talk, your friends talking, my friends talking.
We are never getting back together. Like ever.
Love that, the front door.
most of that song. That's not gonna lie. I don't have lavender haze, but I've got a song for my champagne problems over there. So I came up with this mashup like last minute because I really liked these two songs off of this particular album. And I've been, and you know, I didn't get to go to the Eras Tour, but I love all the clips of, I couldn't go to the Eras Tour because I was in Japan and South Korea. To be fair. But I really did try to get tickets. Unfortunately, I couldn't get a pre-sale code. I got pre-sale code for Lover, no pre-sale code for Lover.
I'm right here.
Where did I put it? Okay. So I put this together last minute, so we'll see how it goes, because I absolutely loved these songs, and I wanted to have maybe some filler songs that are just pretty, that I just like to listen to when I'm chilling in my car. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm going to try to remember to not get too into it or get too distracted.
We've both gotten whatever.
No pun intended. I just thought about that. Anyway, come come tell me what requests you guys have, and we are going to try to, I'm going to make a list. Hang on. Let me vote out. All right, what is your request? Version friendship bracelet. It's like one of my favorite ones. I have another friendship bracelet that these little girls left in my tip jar one random night just because I played Taylor Swift. They were selling friendship bracelets to make money for like one of their girls' days. I've got an All Too Well friendship bracelet, and then the girl who also came to see me last time made me a Swiftie bracelet. This one got left on my mic stand this evening. If you have a friendship bracelet you want to make for me, you can leave it on my mic stand so I have one there. And it's a reputation friendship bracelet, which I'm gonna add on to my keychain later. I'm gonna have to get like a bigger key ring for my friendship bracelet. I put them on my mic stand for a great reason, because the first time I was like, when Eras was coming through Dallas, Texas, I was playing a brewery out in downtown Grapevine, Texas. And some lovely lady who felt bad that I said that I could go to the Eras tour left a couple of friendship bracelets, and then from then on I've just collected friendship bracelets. I've given away friendship bracelets, I've gotten more traded, I've done it all. So it's been kind of a fun thing. I'm scrolling to where I was if you're wondering why I'm stalling so much. But I've got a special version of Out of the Woods. Out of the Woods was my first request. I've got a special version for you guys. And if you know the version, you're like super cool.
Don't be like that.
please do it. If you are a parent and don't want your kids to hear the chant, please, I'm sorry. I always pull a taker when I do that.
You like me for me. We can't live, ain't no sin, not anything. So please be with me. Stop all the things I've been doing. I'm gonna stand up and talk. I'm gonna be with you, baby. It's a chance you're in mine. Cause I know that it's dead. It's cold and it's cold. It's too soon to do this thing.
Hi.
say you tell me when you're done. Devil throw the dice, you throw the eyes, doesn't kill me if you want to fall. And it's new, it's new body, it's new. And it all got it, it's cool, oh, oh, it's cool.
Thank you.
whole sky. Some guys said my aura, and some whispered what he was.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, we got Spice Fly off the request list. Songs that I've been requested for. I've been asked to play You Belong With Me Again and Fearless. So let me find